Subscribe to Film Companion for your film fix. Hit the bell icon so you never miss an update.
Hey guys, welcome to In Style with me, Sneha. Well, on the show today, the absolute need of the hour, celebrity photographer Avinash Guarikar is going to run me through the do's, the don'ts, and those absolutely essential hacks to make sure you and I can look our absolute best when we get onto these new Zoom calls and video conferencing apps that have become the new normal. Hey Avinash, welcome to In Style with me, Sneha. I wish we could have done this conversation in person, but you know, this seems to be the new normal. Video conferencing apps and all kinds of online ways to stay in touch, which is why I thought it'll be really interesting to get an absolute expert in the field, someone who knows his lighting, his framing, his compositions down to the T, to please help the rest of us figure out how to look half decent in this new online avatar of ours.
I am very particular about a few things which I'm going to give you today as tips, if you want to call them.
Great.
Everyone makes a lot of mistakes, basic mistakes, and they irritate me because I'm a photographer. So I'll tell you what they are. Number one, whenever you want to do a Zoom call or you want to do a work call or you want to do any kind of video call, first thing you should do is look and smell as good as you would have wanted to with the person in front of you. Now, this is very deep what I'm saying. Before a Zoom call, I put on perfume, I do everything. Because I want to feel good about myself. I'm hating the way people are just in their pajamas and they're like this, they're lying down talking. I mean, now if you're doing that with your own family and that's the whole vibe, it's a separate one. But if you are doing anything, now if you have called me and respectfully told me, Avinash, I want to do a Zoom interview with you, I have made sure. I wear only kurtas, you know that. I don't wear shirts. So I made sure that I'll wear a kurta. Even when we friends talk in the evenings, I'm sure I try to be well-dressed. I put on my perfume that I personally like. So now when I'm talking to you, automatically my body language is little more with it than, hi. So what's been up? This is a very bad body language.
No, I completely.
You were saying?
And I'm feeling very conscious that I'm wearing black pants underneath this top. But the point
Yeah. So if you are doing this as a job, you be fully dressed for yourself. Now I give you a few photography tips which everyone is going wrong. And if I may say so, including yourself just now. And that is, everyone puts their camera below on the table. That is the worst, that's the most convenient thing to do. But it's the worst angle. You're all the time like this. See this. Everyone is talking to each other like this.
So
it's not good. You're showing the fan and the ceiling, which I'm not interested in. Plus, you are not looking good because you are on a low. So try to find a place which is at least eye level. If not, it difference. You look better. So everyone can't do it because we say, "Arey, it's naturally you keep it on the table like this and talk." That's a natural thing to do. Laptop also is always at a lower level and then you put it on. So what I have done is I have chosen a place, plus I put 3-4 DVDs and made it my eye level.
Right.
So when that camera is my eye level, you look better and you look nicer.
Let me get a few books. I want to fix this as we go along. One second. So let us try and see how we can fix this. Okay, so any better?
Okay, and this is, I don't know. See, this is what I feel. You have to feel good about yourself. If you're happy, I'm happy. See, this makes me feel also better. I feel you're in a better camera. I feel that you're talking to me professionally instead of just going from down. That's the feeling I get.
Yeah.
Now, third tip is interconnected. Wear headphones and talk if you can. Wireless headphones. Reason is, because you're on headphones, you have the freedom to be far away. I am talking. Never, everyone is talking so close to each other. This is how everyone talks. They keep their phone like this and they keep odd angle. So be mid. See, select a sweet spot where you're looking good. See, I like the way you placed your camera. It's not very close. So most of the people, you'll see they're all like this. You see all Zoom call, looking weird, staring at that camera and their eyes are looking cockeyed because you're so close. So be far, be little far. And to be far, you can be comfortable with headphones. You don't need to be close to talk into the mic. So some people are talking into the mic, they go down, then they ask, what did you say? It's all that chaos goes. So just place. I'm sorry if I'm sounding rude, huh? Because I've had it up to here. Even on TV, when I'm seeing people talk on news channels, oh God, I'm saying, y'all are professionals. What are y'all doing? How are people holding the camera? What the hell is going on?
It makes so much sense. Huh? Thank you. It makes so much sense.
Yeah, so keep it steady. Keep a sweet spot wherein you don't look distorted. Neither are you too close, neither are you too far. Choose a sweet spot and keep that distance and be comfortable. Okay? Next is a very, very important thing as to the light. Everyone is making the mistake of not thinking about it. The most common one is obviously keeping backlight behind you and talking like this. So when you do that, automatically you go dark. Most common, everyone is doing that. The next common one is everyone keeps it on the side. So you get lit one side. So try and keep it where you are at least. Now this hotspot that has been created here is not ideal. I shouldn't have had that. See that? Yeah. So correct. So you've done the right thing. Now you're doing it right. So this hotspot actually over here is not a right one. But I don't have a good place, so I can't show you. But this actually is ideal. My camera should have been placed like this, ideally. I told you about the light. I told you about the distance. And I told you about the framing.
Yes.
The very important part of framing is it's a decision what you have to take as to how you want. Now, what my background just now is actually distracting. It's not ideal. So the minute I am like this, suppose I'm better off. Because there are very few things behind me which will distract you. Other people keep looking, are ye wall pe kaun sa painting hai, idhar kya hai, wahan kya hai. But I don't like looking at myself like this. I am happier with the ambience of my house. I like it that way. I like to see it. I feel good about it. I feel happy. I feel bright. So that's my personal thing. But I don't like the way people are, sitting in their homes, keeping it on their lap like this, and peeche ka wallpaper dikh raha hai. And then yahan se light aa raha hai. Yaar, think about it. Yeah, everything is a frame, boss. Try to make everything look good. Even if you're on the phone, try to move less. I hate the way people talk. They're looking, talking, moving. Don't do that. Keep it still so that, trust me, if you do these things that I just told you, and even if two people are talking, you will feel so much more fulfilled. You won't feel hectic. Trust me, I know I'm sounding like some philosopher. But you feel relaxed. You feel ki yaar achhi baat hui kisi ke saath. You don't feel that hectic activity that is going on of that other person. Neither are you passing on your hectic activity. Because otherwise you are what? One sec. Aise wo jo hota hai, that hectic activity passes on to the person who's talking to you. To wo bhi sab, avoid all that. Be calm, peaceful, and talk. I think I finished my basic tips. You can ask me anything.
No, you're so right, because these video calls that we line up even with friends now during this lockdown period is our only source of human interaction. So the energy that it leaves you and the other person with is actually so important. And this is now also my job. I have my meetings with my colleagues and interviews like this exactly the way you are saying. So I realize the importance of each of these tips. But Avinash, the biggest problem here now for women that I'm facing is that we don't have parlors to go to. So I want to know from you, please hame bata do, are there any simple apps online that we can just touch up our appearance a little bit to put the best version online?
Those are there on pictures. When you shoot a photograph, you put it through Snapseed and then you go through. I don't know about these live things. Snapseed. I have no clue. Snapseed is that app which I love. Everyone loves it. You shoot a picture and put it through Snapseed, and it's got all the filters that you want. They're fantastic. It's the best app.
I know that actors keep talking about, this is my good profile, I will only sit facing this side because this is my profile. Hai. Ek toh, how does one identify their good profile? Can you please help me figure out ki, which is the direction in which I should be sitting?
See, there are two ways of putting it. When I do a portfolio, when I'm shooting a person for the first time, I shoot a picture straight. I shoot a picture like this. I shoot a picture like this. And then I put all three on my screen and see which is looking better. I call that person also and we discuss ki acha kaun sa better. In that, two answers come out. One, that all are looking good. And the other, one particular one is looking better. Third answer is all three look different. You know, quite different, but they are all three okay. None of them are bad. So you have to, so I do that as an exercise because it's your discovering and all depends on the angle, what you're wearing, how your hairstyle is, where your light is. Now, if I am saying this profile and I keep my light here, just change the light here and keep the profile same, it's all going to look different.
Right.
So it's too many permutations, combinations in that question.
Acha. Also, a very important question for someone who wants to look slightly slimmer on camera. There's got to be some hack in terms of camera angle, right? Niche, where would one keep it?
All these selfie cameras and computer cameras, they all make you look thin.
Oh.
Because the wider the lensing, the thinner you look. The problem with that is you can get distorted like this. But these selfie cameras and these cameras on the computer and laptop, they are all wide angle lenses. So as a thumb rule, you look slimmer on a wide angle lens. So you are in a good space, don't worry.
Nice.
So as I said, so now the tip in that is not about looking slimmer. The tip in that is what I told you when I gave you my first monologue of the sweet spot. See this? I'm changing. I have to see my sweet spot where I think my face is looking proportionate and correct. So it's not it's that sweet spot that you have to find. Then it's this going like this or going like this. Everything is going to change. So you have to find your own sweet spot. Everyone has their own sweet spot. Unfortunately, everyone is obsessed with this angle. They all feel they look thinnest in this. Not true. Not true. Like Trump says, fake news. Fake news.
But this is all such great learning for someone who's always had a team of DOPs and editors doing all of this. Suddenly, you're a one-man army and you need to figure out your lighting, how you're looking, how you're the energy of your conversation. And therefore, having an expert like you, I really think these were extremely valuable tips for anyone who tuned in to watch this chat.
So I thought, chalo, let me do some service.
You've done a great service. I can assure you a lot of frames are going to look a lot better and more lively and more professional thanks to you. Thank you, Avinash. Hang in there. I know we're going to come out of this. Hopefully not the new normal, but we'll be back better, stronger, happier.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.
Thank you so much. Thanks, Avinash.
Bye. 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 Bye.
Thank you so much for watching this episode of In Style with Sneha, guys. I really hope these tricks and tips are going to be really handy to you guys. Follow me on Instagram. Tell me what you thought of the episode. Like, share, comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Stay safe and stay home.